The Luminous Mysteries were established by Pope St. John Paul II. They're relatively new to us. And of course, the word luminous presumes that they're all about light, the light that Jesus brings to our life. For example, the third of the Luminous Mysteries is the proclamation of the kingdom of God that is already here, but not yet. And when we find that kingdom in its fullness, we will know the light of God, who is light from light. The Luminous Mysteries, traditionally meditated upon on Thursdays.